you don't have it anymore. It's probably the same with you, Hugh. And with the army, you'd probably don't quite have the same sort of schedule as a rugby player. But when you come out of it, it's completely different. Even though I'm still in the environment of the rugby environment, I'm not a player. So even though I know a lot of the boys there now, I'm sort of away from that side of it. You know, the changing room banter, I'm not involved in any of that. And I suppose that is the toughest thing, coming away from it, because I'm done playing. I was happy, you know. I can watch a game now, and I don't think to myself, I wish I was out there playing, because I'm done now. My body wasn't willing to carry on, really. So I'm comfortable with that. But I suppose just getting used to the things you've been used to, like the small things, like, you know, I talked about Sean, the kit man, great bloke, you know, just turning up and just having a coffee after training with him, like stuff you take for granted, which are there, and when you finish, it all changes. But like I say, I'm lucky enough to be in the Ospreys with him, and we can still have a coffee, but it's just little things like that which perhaps people don't really understand sometimes.